my entire team has really proven how resilient they are, because no matter what changes COVID presented us with, they have adapted and they've moved forward to ensure that they're taking care of the patient and keeping the family involved.
Continuing to come in every day to be there for our patients and their families, especially at some of the worst times of their lives, and also in supporting one another as staff, to encourage one another to take time out for self, and also to take time out for their families as well.
What was true in the morning, we might have changed that process by the afternoon. And they adapted, they overcame, they asked a lot of questions, we were able to answer them, but just the teamwork that they pulled together, and they did what they needed to do to get the job done.
Nursing was always stepping up to take care of patients, volunteering to work for COVID testing, putting themselves at risk. There was always a sense of hope. And I think that's what kind of drove a lot of the resilience in our staff.
Constantly, you know, problem solving and trying to support, you know, the hospital, the team, the administrators, the employees and everything, in keeping, you know, patient safety, employee safety, and ensuring that we give them, you know, quality care and stay at it despite being in a pandemic.